Well, this is our fourth year. First 3 years, we won first prize for best tasting chili in the non-commercial business. But our organization did very well. We started off with just a couple hundred gallons. Now we're working ourselves up to 320 gallons. We've been selling out for the last 3 years, and now the weather's kind of hampering us, but we're hoping to sell out our last 120 gallons now.
And in first place, located at booth 19, which is just down on North Illinois Street, is Emmanuel Free Will Baptist Church.
Thank you.
We've been looking forward to this for the past 5 years.
I've never seen it. I've never seen it.
I was sitting there, I was like, we were all happy for you. And this morning we were like, it's gonna happen, it's gonna happen. It's like, oh, it's rainy, but it's gonna happen.
Oh, I need my ribbon.
Take your ribbon, Bob.